Welcome back to the Talking Hedge. I'm Josh Kincaid and this is your Cannabis Business Podcast. Recently, we were in Portland for the Cannabis Science Conference where we got to interview some folks. So without further ado.
All right, we're still here at the Portland Cannabis Science Conference. I'm here with Wesley of GoFire. He has a meter dose vaporizer with smart app. So, GoFire, one word. Tell me about it, Wesley.
Yeah, definitely. So we're a medical technology company. We've been developing the GoFire inhaler for about 4 years now. And the whole idea is to allow the patient to actually control their dose in 2.5 milligram metered increments and then track every experience with those different doses to learn over time which specific products and dose sizes work best for them, whether they need relief for anxiety, for sleep, for pain, you name it. And what's great is we're able to aggregate all this data anonymously, give it back to the community so now patients can come on and see which products are best for pain, which products are best for sleep. And try to eliminate this guessing game, really, right? But the app is where everything kind of comes together. It's where the patient's able to track all the information, and that information is then given back to their doctor, if they so choose. Doctors can monitor dose adherence, help their patient build a regimen. The product manufacturers get data back on the products that they're producing, like the edibles or the oils, and they can learn how their products actually work, which ailments people are using them for, and then reformulate to make better medicine, right? Third and biggest portal really is our clinical research portal, where we're running different studies with organizations like Colorado State University and Yale School of Medicine to understand really how this plant works and to get to the day where we can actually prescribe specific dosing regimens. And so really where the inhaler is unique is the cartridge. And this is it's the GoFire Smart Cartridge is what we created. It's got a microchip on the back that holds the batch profile of the oil tested from the lab. And that's how the patient is able to understand exactly what they're putting into their body with each dose. Even more importantly, the cartridge does not contain a heating element. There's a lot of issues right now about product degradation, heavy metals leaching. We've solved all those problems. Our cartridges are made from FDA-approved materials. They're separated from the convection oven with a thermal barrier. So your last dose is exactly the same as the first, right? You're not reheating your product, you're not degrading the oil, and you're not coming into contact with any hazardous materials.
So it reminds me kind of like a printer where the printer ink has a chip on it, lets you know when it's running out and has some data on it, whatever. But I guess I'm curious about for a novice user, if they don't know what they want, but they know that you have tried, let's say, Gorilla Glue, and they want something that's going to be energetic, euphoric, and uplifting, they can then take your experience at like 5 milligrams, or it's
correct. So,
and it can just be adaptive to their tolerance as time goes on?
Yeah, so think about it like Yelp, right? Where you would go on and find a good restaurant based on community reviews, we're crowdsourcing efficacy data for plant-based medicine. So I can go on as a patient to the GoFire app and see how other people are interacting with the medicines and what their experiences are, what their outcomes are. And I can, the app will essentially tell me that this group of people is similar to myself and this is how they're seeking relief, so it might work for you too. And it'll actually direct you to a retail store that carries that product.
And how much are they going to be selling for?
So right now the GoFire inhaler is available on gofire.co for $349. We will be offering special discounts to medical patients if they get it through their doctor.
Okay. Very interesting. All right, Wesley, appreciate it.
Yeah, definitely. Thank you.
And with that, we're going to roll this one up. I'm Josh Kincaid. This is the Talking Hedge. Don't forget.